joining us as we get set for this game. Get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Picks it up. I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Fed behind his own net to Murphy, to Sedin. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. In on the stick. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Has that puck at the point. Walker by Ashi. Offensive strategy here, find a way to go with it up the middle. Loose puck, and he gains control of it. Puck up to the point now. Trying to stick that loose puck. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. This is a pad save, knocked away. Murphy. A little break up there, attempt to get into the zone with that check. Could score. Great move. Oh, he wristed that one. There's a stand-up block for you, and he saw it coming and didn't flinch. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone.
Yep. Take it in.
Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. He's got the puck. He wanted that out of there, couldn't get it by. Great hit right there, but a dangerous place. Right into the stanchion.
Boy, I've seen a lot of players get hurt with hits like this. It looks like he's going to be okay, Gary.
Cross ice, into the corner. To Sedin. To Wakabayashi. And the referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on. Over to the official scorer for the call on this. Bottas being assessed a 2-minute minor. Tripping. Ties it up and leaves it for his teammate.
Time of the penalty.
Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Gains control. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Sedin. Puck, and he's got it. To Sedin. To Wakabayashi. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. To Sedin. A loose puck, holds it in. That one went wide. Pokes that away. Good play to hold that in the zone. Save made with the pad. Wakabayashi. To Wakabayashi. Pope checks that one away. Hey. Baby. Closing in on the end of this period. Gotta have a little help if you're the goaltender, and he got it right there as he picked that puck up.
Penalty number 91. 2 minutes for cross-checking. Time of the penalty. 19 minutes, 19 seconds.
They'll give this one to the scorer's box. We'll see what the penalty is. Murphy.
2 minutes for delay of game. Time of the penalty. 19 minutes, 32 seconds.
Offside, and that will get a whistle. Through center ice to Fada. And he hangs on. We'll get a face-off here.
see if these guys want to do anything more than just chirp at one another.
Tremendous first period of play comes to a conclusion. Zip, zip, after one. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt today.
Hart's effort in net tonight with saves like this has kept his team in it, and we'll be back after the break. Two teams will try one more time. Second period action. Gets that out on the PK. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. They'll reorganize. Pass along the wing. Two on two the other way. Whammo! Well, he blocked that shot. I'm not sure he ever saw it, but hey, he got the job done. Arm up, we got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. Paulie's going to go, tripping the call. Baby.
2 minutes for tripping.
Time of the penalty. 59.
He's got that puck at the point. Knocks the puck away. Looking ahead. To Sedin. Good defensive work. That'll pick it off. Baby to Caputi. Near the crease, trying to move it. Good work with a stick. Here they come. They've got a 2-on-0 opportunity. Score! And that's going to be the first of the game. Man, it took a while. They finally found the back of the net.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 23 seconds.
Murphy. He picks up the loose puck to Wakabayashi. Wrist shot on net. Snatched that one. Nice glove save. That's a nice shot. That's a scoring opportunity right there, denied. Over 3 minutes gone in the second. Caputi's goal is the difference in this game. Picks up that rubber along the line. Murphy's given that puck up again. That has been a problem all night long. One of the reasons they're behind. To Wakabayashi. Good play to get that puck away. Scoring chance. Wakabayashi takes that one up through center ice. Gets it back. Great chance. Here he goes. Up to the blue line. Off the player. Got the puck down low to Sedin. There's the pounding going on in front to get an offensive opportunity. We'll bring this one up, try and get it started off the wing side. We'll get a face-off here in the offside. Nice play with a body check. That puck will just go rolling on by. Center ice to Wakabayashi. Takes the shot. Shot scores! And they answer in a hurry.
Scored by number 91. Assisted by number 2.
That'll get a whistle for the offside.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 4 seconds.
Murphy.
Good pass off that wing goes to Fada. Dangerous territory. To Caputi. Great move. Got the chance. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached up and poked it away. Sedin. That one up along the boards to Caputi. Oh, man, did he wipe him out right there. That's how you get the puck free. Paulie's sight on that one, right on the money. He read that and takes it away. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Great deke. He's got room. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Nice work to knock it away. To Caputi. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. Snaps it. Save and a great one. Pushes that one away. About to close the second period out. To Caputi. They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Delayed penalty coming up. Ref skating over. Another whistle, another call. Let's get it. Murphy's penalty is going to be for hitting from behind. He'll get two. And that's the end of two. 1-1 at the end of two. You always hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often about entertainment value. This has a little bit of everything.
Center ice poke check. To Caputi. Offside. Gets it out. Has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush. He's got that puck in front of the net. On the stick in the zone. Breaks that offensive flow up. Wakabayashi. Lucidine. Great deke right there. He moved and still has it. Clicking down. They got to hurry it. Up the wing to Wakabayashi. That is a nice touch pass. Tremendous save. That was marked for the back of the net. Needs to move it to Fada. Up the boards he goes. Good poke check. Big wrist shot. He shoots. He scores. Wakabayashi.
By number 24. Assisted by number 99. And by number 77.
To Murphy.
3 minutes, 52 seconds.
Penalty coming up. Puck loose. Picks it up. Knocks it away. Murphy. Ryan's heading to the bench. And they'll get the extra skater on here as a delayed penalty's coming up. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Caputi. Nice breakup. Got it on the stick. Gets it along the point. Murphy. Able to hold that in at the blue line. Brought in on the offside. Over 8 minutes gone by here in the third. Paulie's picked up the only goal of the third period. We're midway through. That goal right now is the difference. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. Loose puck, he's got it. Murphy. To Caputi. That's going to come up again on NHL tonight. One more chance on this power play. Poke check. To Wakabayashi. Little come and go with that. He's got it on the stick on the return. Still has it in the offensive end. Big snapshot. Bad save. By the stick. Right place, right time only.
Stick on puck. That's all you got to think about.
2-on-2 in the rush. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Breaks up the play in his own end. To Sedin. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. To Wakabayashi. Big save off a one-timer. He's got to back up. He's going to carry this one in. Takes a hack at it. Has it at the point. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Ryan's coverage will freeze the puck and the faceoff coming. Third period of play, and we're closing in on the end of this one. Paulie's goal is the difference with time running out here. Will it be enough? Gets that in front of his own net. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. He'll move it himself. Caputi. There's a neutral zone breakup with that stick. Controls that one. Sedin. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. Oh, what a play made at a most opportune time. In the offensive zone, controls it deep. Cut the puck. Scores! And that's going to tie this game up as the clock winds down. A tremendous goal late in the game. The house is rocking, and they've got this thing tied.
Gary, the house should be rocking. They're part of the momentum that gave their team a chance to climb back into the game.
Tufato. Third period almost over. Let's see if somebody can get another. He'll bring that one over the line himself to Sedin. Caputi's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
A couple come together. That's a tough place to meet along the boards. That one's going to stop on the offside. Checks that away at center ice. Davey. Skates it in. Oh, what an opportunity by the boards.
Oh, with a tie game, an odd man rush, a dramatic play that they couldn't capitalize on. The game is still tied.
We've got to have a winner in this game. That's going to do it for three periods. Now we'll play overtime until somebody finds a game winner. Here's the goal that evened things up. We head to the break in a tie game. off for OT. Let's see if we can find a hero here. Want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does. The Wakabayashi. This battle rages in front of the net. It's gone on all night. That's the goal-scoring effort right there. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. D-down, what a move. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Chopping away at that puck. Baby. Up the middle to Caputi. Nice use of the stick. Needs to move it. Through center ice to Wakabayashi. Here's an opportunity. Good chance. In tight. Has the loose puck. There's a wrist shot. No more offense on that. He was just in the right place and that puck hit him. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Picks it up. Baby. To the point. Quick shot. The Wakabayashi. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Boy, you hate to lose those opportunities offensively, but watch the work he did in Netville. Just past the halfway mark of the period. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. There's a good pass up the wing to Fada. Nice wrister. Stops the puck on that easy save. To Sedin. Good reach on that one. Baby's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
Up the wing to Wakabayashi. Takes that one through the center ice zone. Good possession right there along the point. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. And that's it. They have won the game in overtime. On behalf of Bill Clement, we thank you for joining us, and we'll catch you the next time up.
Words, they keep dropping, they keep spilling from my hands on paper.